How to fix CapCut unstable network connection. Hello guys, if you want to fix this problem on CapCut, first step, go to settings, click apps and notifications, click apps and wait a second for loading. So scroll down for search your application CapCut, or click here and search CapCut. Go to first stop, click OK, and go to storage and click clear cache. So after click clear cache, restart your phone. So don't forget like and subscribe. Bye.